Everyone, I've been working on my save system implementation for Godot. You might remember this video I uploaded a while back, talking about how to make save files with thumbnails in Godot 3.x. So naturally, I decided a while back to port that system to Godot 4 and make the source code available for purchase. And today is the day of release, so head over to itch.io and get it. The link is in the video description. For those who don't know what this project is, it's basically an example project on how to set up a savefile system. One of the major advantages over other implementations is that it works via Godot's property system, meaning you only need to define your game variable once in the save.gd script to let it be saved and loaded from file automatically. Also, this savefile system doesn't use JSON for serialization. Your savefiles will be binary, making them smaller in size and more difficult for the average player to tinker with. The main feature of this system, however, is the thumbnail. Each savefile contains image data, which is shown when selecting a savefile in-game. This makes it much easier to differentiate between multiple files. In my example, a screenshot gets saved into the file, but of course you could also use other images instead. Those screenshots are optimized during the save process to reduce the amount of extra storage space needed. So yeah, that's my elevator pitch. If you want to know how to do that stuff in Godot 4, check out the link in the video description. Thanks for watching, and until next time, bye bye!